Glenn from the this year Insemination Day event, and I chaired it, and I'm here to do a very brief interview with John McCaffrey from the Western Emergency Preparedness Group. John, just very quickly, can you tell me a bit about your background?
Okay, I'm a qualified environmental health officer, and got into emergency planning via public health and cross-border, protecting in relation to cross-border food poisoning and Legionnaires' disease and things like that. And formalised structures came into Northern Ireland in 2007, and then I became local government emergency planning coordinator in 2007.
Okay, an intense bit of job. John, tell me, today's event is the first we tried with SER sector. Did you find the event useful?
Yes, I found it very useful. I suppose particularly in my line of work, I work very much with the multi-agency family, particularly first responders, but also voluntary organisations and the communities. And I found that the information that was portrayed this morning gave emergency preparedness and response and recovery a very holistic, looked at it from a very holistic perspective. I think that was very useful.
Okay. So would you like us to see some of these events more so in the future?
Yes, I think coming out of this event this morning, I'll be going back to my organisation and to my multi-agency partners to recommend that we look at having a trial, looking at how that can be integrated into our existing platforms, and looking at how we can begin to work more together, particularly with the GIS and social media aspects of it, which in Northern Ireland we don't have those integrated. I think it's something that there's a gap.
No, thank you very much for your time.
Okay, thank you.